In 2016, a doubles tennis match between two female players turned into a hilarious event. An Israeli player, Julia Glushko, hit a massive lob into the air that made a perfect condition for her opponent to hit the ball right back at her. As a result, the rival geared up and tried to take a massive swing, but completely missed the easy ball. This cracked up Julia so bad that she couldn't even serve the ball out of laughter to the other team.